And welcome back to my YouTube channel. So as you can tell, I've got my whole nail polish collection in front of me, and I'm going to show you them and also declutter some of the nail polishes that I don't use anymore or that are quite old. I personally really like to watch these kind of videos. I find them really relaxing, and I like to watch them on the couch with like a cup of coffee or tea. So get one of those. And also, if you are maybe looking for some new nail polishes, so if you like to see my whole nail polish collection, then please keep on watching. But first of all, if you are new here on my channel, welcome. I'm a Dutch girl and I'm living in Marmaris, Turkey, and I make a lot of beauty related videos, lifestyle and vlogs. So if you like that, make sure you subscribe. And now let's get started. Okay, so I just put them all random on the table, and I have a little bag where I want to put them all in. They was in a plastic bag, and it was just a disaster. You can see there are holes everywhere. So I just want to put them nice and organized in a bag. I do want to buy some of the clear like plastic organizers. If you have a tip where I can buy those in Turkey, please let me know in the comments down below. So then it will be more organized than in a little makeup bag, but for now it will do. So a few colors I got quite recently, so maybe I will start with them because I definitely don't want to get rid of those. And they're all from Essence, so I will start with them. They're here. So in the Netherlands by Kruidvat. If you are Dutch, you know it. It's like a drugstore. They had some sale going on, and if you bought one nail polish, you got one free. So my sister went and she bought a few for me. So the first color is a really pretty mint color, and this is called Frozen Mint 76. And look how pretty this is. I think this is perfect for summer. Absolutely love that one. Then I also got a pink one, and if you know me, I love pink, and you can never have too many pink nail polishes. And this is in the color 30 Get Ready. Also a very pretty color. I don't know if it focused really well. Yeah, there you go. Then I also got a very pretty peach color, and I think again these colors are perfect for the summer and the spring. And this is called a 73 Peach Please. And then I also got like a top coat, and I always find that if I apply like a glittery top coat, the nail polish will last like a week. And also sometimes I do just like one finger with a little bit of glitter, just a fun touch. And this is called, let me see, 68 A Star Is Born. Look at how pretty those shimmers are. I haven't tried these yet, and I also don't remember when I tried the Essence nail polishes for the last time. I think it's been a while. So yeah, I will let you know maybe on Instagram. Go follow me on Instagram. I also post like reels, sometimes also nail polish reels. So follow me on there. So yeah, I will let you know. Then two other colors that are quite new. Where they are? Here's one. And here's the other one. They're both from Catrice. One I'm wearing right now, as you probably saw, I have a really pretty like a lemon color on. And this is from Catrice. And this is called the Icon Nails Gel Lacquer, and this in the color 108 Pastel Lemon. And you love it or you hate it, I guess, because I got some people saying that it looks awful and other people said that it looks really nice. So I guess you love it or you hate it, but I love it, and especially for the summer. So yeah, this is Pastel Lemon. And I have this color on now for 4 days, and it still looks pretty good. Only on this finger it's a little bit gone, but I'm very impressed with it, like for 4 days, and I used 2 coats. And then this other one from Catrice I haven't tried yet, and this is called Stronger Nails. So I'm really curious to see if it also strengthens my nails. I have to say my nails are already quite strong, like I can grow them always very long. But yeah, let's see. And this is a very pretty like lavender shade, and it also got a really interesting shine, and this in the color 3 Fierce Lavender. Again, perfect for the summer. Very very pretty color as well. Okay, so then a color that I never use and that I have to get rid of because it's just not good anymore. This is from Flomar, and this is called Wildlife. Yeah, this is just not really my color. I never wear like a darker green. So this color has to go. I'm so sorry. Then two colors that came together. Where's the other one here? They're again from Catrice. And I have to say that I love budget nail polishes. I think you don't have to spend the money. I have a few from Chanel as well. But I think you definitely don't need to spend that money for a nail polish. I think drugstore brands have great quality nail polishes. So you definitely don't need to spend that much money, I think. But yeah, like I said, two others from Catrice that I really love. They're from a Christmas collection, I believe. They're the Garnier Gaucher. Limited edition. And one is called Eternal Shine. And the other is called Flirty Glitter. I would say this glitter, it's just really hard to remove. So I only use it if my nails are long, so I can cut my nails after. Otherwise, it takes me like an hour to get it off. And one is a very pretty nude and the other is very glittery. Then I absolutely love this one, but it's all finished up. And I always buy this one because it's just one of my favorite colors. It's from Flormar and it's called 77 Light Pink. But like I said, it's all finished up, so I will put them right here. Then I have two Chanel nail polishes. One I got from my mom. She bought it first for herself, but she didn't wear it that much. I do wear it sometimes in the winter, but to be honest, also not that much. And then I also got this red one, and this dries matte. Very beautiful color, but the only thing I will say is that it will chip very quickly. Like after 2 days, it's already like half gone. So not the best quality, and Chanel is very expensive. So like I said, you can better spend your money on something else. Then two nail polishes that I bought by a really little shop, and I'm not really familiar with the brand, but it's called Niche. But they are very, very pretty. I wear them quite a lot. They don't have names, they just have numbers. One is called 48, very pretty darker pink. And the other is a really nice nude, and this is 54. Oh, and if you see nail polish with like some golden flakes on it, it comes from a little makeup bag, so that's why some of them have like golden flakes on it, so it's nothing dirty. Then two nail polishes that are again from Catrice. I have a lot of Catrice nail polishes. They're from a mini collection and they are so cute, and I definitely don't want to get rid of them. But one is a very pretty Bordeaux shade, and this one is called Everybody's Sweetheart. And then a very pretty shimmery pink nude, which is called Leading Lady, and I absolutely love them both. As you can see, they got a really nice shine to it. Then I got a few nail polishes from Pastel, and I believe this is a Turkish brand, and they are all nudes. So let's see. One is called Stone, and this is a very pretty darker nude. Although it doesn't really suit my skin tone that much, but sometimes I wear it in the winter. Then this one is called Beige, a very neutral color. And like I said, this one got all golden flakes, so ignore that. Then my favorite is called Camel. This is just the perfect nude. It's a warmer nude, which I love. And then also this one, which is called Bright, which is a very neutral, very light coverage. You have to apply like 3-4 layers before you can see the color. So if you're looking for a really natural one, you can buy Bright. Then I have two nail polishes from Essie. I do love Essie. It's a little bit more expensive. Like for one, you pay like 12 euros or something like that. So yeah, it's a little bit more expensive. And I have this really classic color, which is Ballet Slippers. And this is the color that the Queen in England wears, I believe. And then I also got a very vibrant purple lilac shade. And this one is called Splash of Grey Denim, I believe. I don't know if I pronounced that right. Then I got a few nail polishes that are just not good anymore that I get rid of. This is from Golden Rose. I'm not sure what is the color called. There's nothing on it. But this one is not good anymore, and it also leaves like a really like yellow stain on my nails. So I don't know. I just don't like this one. So I will get rid of it. Then I also will get rid of this nude one. It's also not good anymore. And this is called, again, it has no number or name on it. Great. But this is like a peachy color. But yeah, it's just done. Then I have two glittery nail polishes from Primark. They're called Glitter Junkie and I wear them a lot during Christmas and New Year. Let me see the names. One is called Showgirl and the other is called Parade. Very, very glittery. Then I got this really beautiful Bordeaux color from Golden Rose. It's a really beautiful color. The only thing is that if I remove it, it will like stain in my skin. So that's the only thing, the problem I have with it. But I do love a dark Bordeaux in the winter. And this is called, let me see. There's no name, but only a number, 52. A very, very dark Bordeaux shade. And then my battery dies, so I hope it is the same angle. I think so. But I have here a top coat and this is from Sally Hansen. This is the Fast Dry Nail Color. And I don't always use a top coat. Like I said, sometimes I use like a glittery shade on top. Like for example on this one, I didn't use any top coat. And it still looks pretty good after 4 days. But it can definitely help. So this is the Fast Dry Nail Color from Sally Hansen. Then I have here a few nail polishes from Flormar. Again, I really do love Flormar. They're all in different shades. Let's start with the pink ones. I love these two a lot. The bright one is called Wrap Your Beloved and this one is called Bubblegum and I just love them. Perfect pink shades. And then I have like a beige and a gray tone. This one is called Time Saver and this one is called Urban Escape. Then I also have this red one, which is called Neo Love Story. And sometimes you just like a classic red, so I do like to have this in my collection. And of course, white. I love white, especially in the summer, but also in the winter. I don't know. I think white is just so classy, and I definitely think that everyone should have a white nail polish. And this is called Over the Alps. Just a classic white. And then these ones are also all from Flormar. Let's start with this one. This is a glittery one which I apply a lot over colors and it's called Glitter Touch. So you can use this as a top coat. Then I have this clear color that I don't use a lot. As you can see, I think I never used it. It came in a set, I believe. But yeah, this one you can apply again as a top coat. And then I believe these two are the same. No. But they look very, very similar. This one is called Sea Foam and this one is called Milk Foam. So yeah, to me they look pretty much the same. And then the last two colors are again from Flormar. This one is called Fetch Flower and this hasn't had a name, just 423. So these are all my nail polishes. It fits perfectly in this little bag that I can store in my makeup vanity and I get rid of a few that are just not good anymore. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed it, please don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up because you really help my channel with that. And of course, if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe. I upload twice a week, every Wednesday and Saturday. And you can also follow me on Instagram. And I hope to see you guys very soon in one of my other videos. Bye!